solar energy, wind energy, stored energy of water, electrical energy, bioenergy, chemical energy. We already learned 9 types of energy. In our nature, we saw various kind of energy. We already learned 9 types of energy. So we said the topic name is amazing energy. In this topic, amazing energy, by using natural source of energy, we are converted natural energy into different form of energy. So the topic name itself indicate amazing energy. The last one is remaining energy, is that is fuel energy. See students, here the name itself indicate fuel energy, means it is a one form of energy. From where we get this fuel energy? Fuel energy we get from fuel. See the meaning, fuel is the natural source of energy. We already know that fuel is also one of the natural source, because fuel we get naturally in our surrounding. We say that fuel energy is one of the natural source of energy, and which is combustible. Combustible is nothing but flammable or burnable. So we say the combustible. Okay, in the fuel energy, what we learn? By using fuel energy, we can easily do so many kinds of works in our day-to-day life. Here fuel is one kind of energy. It we get from naturally. Fuel energy we also use in vehicles also. When we put fuel into the vehicle starts moving. When we start vehicle, it moves with the help of fuel. Fuel is one of the energy. See students, fuel is one of the natural source of energy. We get fuel, natural fuel from earth crust. While mining is also done because we get fuel energy. Fuels like petrol, diesel, kerosene, these are all part as fuels. Fuel energy, for example, from fuel energy, what we get? Just imagine, we have a wood. Okay, wood is one of the fuel. Okay, wood is one of the fuel. When we burn or when we start burning wood, what happened? Yes? When we start burn wood, what happened? It gives light and heat. Light and heat. From fuel energy also we get heat and light. When the fuel is completely burnt, it gives us energy. Okay. See, here wood. When we burn wood, wood gives us light and heat. From light and heat, we can do so many types of works. In the form of light, if we are burn wood, what happens? It gives light. From by using these light, we can do so many varieties of work. Like when the current is gone, what happened? That time we ignite candle or we ignite lamp. In lamp we are using kerosene. Kerosene is also one of the fuel energy. Example for fuel energy is kerosene. By using kerosene we get light. If we burn wood, what happened? It gives light as well as heat also. For cooking purpose, we are using wood. Why we are using wood for cooking? In olden days, so many homes they are using wood for cooking food. Why they are using? Because wood gives us heat energy also. From wood, we get both heat and light. In the same way, fuel energy also gives us heat and light. From only simple fuel energy, in the topic amazing energy, we know that we are converting one energy into another form. In the same way, we are using here fuel. From fuel energy, we can convert as heat energy. Heat energy. Next one is mechanical energy. Mechanical energy. Then electrical energy. using fuels in vehicles. Not only a bike or car, bus, we are using vehicles in so many kinds of vehicles. Fuel energy is our fuel is used in varieties of vehicles. Why we are using fuel to move the vehicle? Okay, for moving of vehicle, it needs fuel energy. In the same way, here the rest position. Vehicle is at rest position at initial time. After putting the fuel and when we start the vehicle, it starts moving. Means moving rest vehicle is converted into moving form. Which says that here also fuel is converted as mechanical energy. Here fuel is converted as electrical energy. In your higher classes, you learn about fuel is converted into electrical energy. Okay.
See the activity. With the help of your teacher, elders, write the fuels used in the following. See students, in this picture, they show varieties of vehicles. Let's identify which energy we used. First one is, what's this? Inside the candle? Yes, in candle we are used kerosene as a fuel. May I correct? Yes, kerosene is the correct answer. See the next picture. What you observe in this picture? Burning of wood. Here have some wood. If we burn or if we ignite wood, what happened? Here, when wood start burning, it gives us light as well as heat. Means here the woods are start burning. On stove pan is there. In pan, by using heat energy, we can easily cook food. Okay, wood is example for fuel energy because wood gives us energy in the form of heat and light. Next one is, see student, here observe a cylindrical shape, that is LPG gas. What you mean by LPG? LPG means liquid petroleum gas. Liquid petroleum gas we are used to cook food. We can very familiar from LPG gas because in our daily life we are using LPG gas in our homes. Here liquid petroleum gas is also one of the fuel. Next, which diagram is there? It is a picture of bike. In bike, we are using fuel energy. That fuel energy get converted into mechanical energy. See students, now the bike is at rest position. If we put fuel into the bike tank and start the bike, what happened? It's move. Means for moving of bike, what we need? We need fuel. That is, we are using petrol in bike. Petrol is also one kind of fuel. See, next one is, which diagram is it? Diagram of truck. What kind of fuel we use in truck? Is it petrol or diesel? Yes. See students, in truck we are use diesel. If we put diesel into the truck tank, it starts and it helps to move the truck from place to place. Means here also we are using fuel energy to move vehicle. Here the particular vehicle is truck. Next one is, which diagram is it? Diagram of aeroplane. Is aeroplane also move with the help of fuel? Exactly students, in aeroplane also used fuel to move aeroplane from place to place. Next one is, Which diagram is it? It's a diagram of rocket. In rocket also we are used fuel energy. Why we are used fuel energy in rocket? To move rocket we use fuel energy. In ships also we use fuel energy. Okay. In olden days ship move with the help of wind, but nowadays with wind we are using fuel energy to move ship from place to place. This is about the types of vehicles or types of energies, different forms of fuels we used in lamp for cooking, for moving. We are using different forms of energies related to fuel energy. Next one. See students, in your EVS book, page number 177, see the activity. If you have appliances which make use of fuel in your home, write them below. You collect information about fuel, what you already learned, and then write the names of objects or instrument where you are using fuel energy. Fuels are the various minerals and their products. These are available in the earth crust. These are exhausted gradually and require a long period for their reformation. So we need to avoid more using of fuel. Instead of fuel we can utilize alternate energies like heat energy, light energy. Okay, instead of using vehicles we need to use vehicle, that is bicycle. Bicycle is very good for our health as well as to protect fuel also it helps. Firewood is also a fuel. Burning of firewood gives heat. By using this heat energy it is possible to cook. The natural source must be used moderately to protect our environment. Solar energy must be used more instead of conventional fuels. Now turn the page number 178. Observe, write the different forms of energy that you have learned. We already learned 10 different forms of energy. You have to write 10 forms of energy. That is, first one is muscular energy, second one is mechanical energy, third one is heat energy, fourth solar energy, fifth wind energy, sixth stored energy of water, next one is electrical energy, bioenergy, chemical energy, and last not the least, that is fuel energy. These are all the different forms of energy we already learned in the topic amazing energy. Is it possible to store and use energy? Yes, it is possible. The energy can stored and we are use the stored energy. Listen student, is electricity stored in cell? Is it possible? You are watching video about amazing energy. What you are see on screen? That is electric cell. We know that electric cell has two terminals. Positive terminal, cap-like structure shows positive terminal. Base is negative terminal. In electric cell, which energy is stored? In electric cell, inside the electric cell, chemicals are stored. Means chemical energy is stored inside the cell. Okay. Means we says that electricity is stored in cell. Okay. See students, from this electric cell, we are converting as light energy. Means here we saw that the change in the form of energy. From electric cell, electrical or chemical energy is converted into light energy. Means we says that change of energy from one form to another form. Then what you mean by change of energy from one form to another form? Let's see. The energy available from sources like sun, water, wind, food, chemical reaction are present naturally in the nature. The energy found in different forms get changed and become fuel and become useful for human life. That types of energy, we says that change of energy from one form to another form. Observe the picture, students. In first picture, you can easily see here electric cell as well as torch. Means we says that we know that inside the electric cell, it is stored of chemical. Means here stored of chemical is converted as light in torch. Because of electric cell, it produces light energy. So we says that here change of energy from one form to another form. Here one form to another form means chemicals is changed into the light form. So we says that change in the form. Next, see students, next diagram is, see here is a fuel, that is either it may be petrol, diesel or whatever the fuel. From where we are using fuel? We are using fuel in a vehicle. Here the particular vehicle is car. Here fuel is one of the chemical. When we put fuel into the car, car starts moving. Moving means the object which is convert as rest to movement of position, we says that mechanical energy. We says that here fuel energy or chemical energy is converted into mechanical form. Means it shows that transfer of energy. See students, next diagram is, here is some food products. Food products means we know that food is made up of different components. Means here we called as chemicals. Okay. Here food gives us energy. From that energy we can do any kind of work. Here the boy is riding a cycle. Means food is converted into riding cycle. Means it is one of the mechanical energy. Here also energy changes are, we says that transfer of energy takes place. Next, see students, here is a electrical plug and wire. It converted as light energy. Means here electrical energy or electricity is converted into light energy. We says that here also energy transformation takes place. See next one is, here also electrical plug is there. Here is a, what is it? It is a microwave oven. It means here electrical energy is converted into, in microwave we are baking. Means electrical energy is converted into heat energy. Here also transfer of energy takes place. Next one is, see students, here is a natural source of energy. That is sun. From sun, what we get? We get light as well as heat also. Okay, here from sun, when sunlight fall on tree, what happen? Plant starts preparing food in their leaf. Means photosynthesis takes place in plants. Means we says that light energy is converted into chemical energy. Because we know that at the time of photosynthesis, in leaves, plants prepare their own food. How plant prepare their food? Plant use solar energy from sun, carbon dioxide from atmospheric air, and chlorophyll pigment is present in leaf. By combining all these, chemical reaction takes place in leaf That time plants prepare their own food in leaves. Next one is, see the activity. Write the changes in the form of energy in the following activities. See the activity, form of energy, form of changed energy. First one is running of petrol car. Running of petrol car is one activity. Here chemical energy. First one is form of energy is chemical energy. Why we are saying chemical energy? Because we know that here fuel is one of the chemical. So it converted as when car start moving, it converted as mechanical energy. Means rest of car is start moving while we are putting fuel into the car. Means we say that chemical energy is converted into mechanical energy. Next one is, for moving of car, what we need? We need fuel. Fuel like petrol, diesel, we know that it is fuel. Fuel is made up of chemicals. Means now car is at rest position. When we put fuel into the car, it starts moving. Means moving car is changed from rest position to moving position. Means we say that here mechanical energy is takes place. Next one is drum playing. See students, here a boy is playing drum. Means we say that form of energy is, for playing drum what we need? We need energy. From where we get energy? We get energy from human body. Means we say that muscular energy. By using muscular energy, we can easily play the drum. That time, muscular energy is converted into sound energy. If we play drum, we easily heard the sound. Means we say that muscular energy is converted into sound energy. Next one is ironing the cloth. For ironing, we need iron box. We must ensure we need iron box. In olden days, we are used coal as fuel. If we start igniting coal, that coal is converted into heat energy. That time we can easily press our cloths. But nowadays, we saw varieties of iron box. Okay, it is one of the electrical iron box. Means we says that here electrical energy is converted as heat energy. Means inside the iron box there is a coil. Because of that, electrical energy is easy to convert as heat energy. Here ironing the cloth is, first electrical energy is converted into heat energy. See the next one, cooking food using biogas. First one is biogas. Here if we switch on biogas, what happened? It gives us heat. Means we says that biogas is converted as heat energy. Next one is glowing of an electric bulb by rotating turbines. We know that turbines means, turbines are, three turbines are there in wind fan. Because of wind, turbine starts moving. That turbine start moving because of air present in our surrounding. Then that wind energy is converted as electrical energy. So wind energy is converted as electrical energy, glowing of an electric bulb by rotating turbine. Here wind energy is converted into electrical energy. See students, here the word conservation of energy. Conservation of energy means, here is a metal ball or pendulum. Here is a pendulum. We say metal ball as pendulum. If we stretch this metal ball to this position, And if we apply force on metal ball, what happened? It starts moving forward and backward direction. Means here no energy created and there is no loss also. We says that conservation of energy. Let's see what is the meaning of conservation of energy. See students, law of conservation of energy. Energy can be created or destroyed. It only can be transferred from one form into another. Means the law of conservation of energy says that energy is converted from one form to another form. But here energy cannot be created or not be lost. Means this law shows that energy cannot be created or not be destroyed. It can convert it from one form to another form. That law we says that law of conservation of energy. Next is students, here also we says that law of conservation of energy is working. See in plants, first one is potential and kinetic energy. See students, here is a potential energy, here is a kinetic energy. We know here is a tree. In tree we saw various fruits, various kinds of fruits. Here the fruits are at ready position to fall. Means the fruits are not moving, but it is at constant position. Be ready position means we says that it is potential example. Example for potential energy. But here see the fruit is falling from place to place. Means here movement takes place. Movement takes place means we can easily say that potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. It is a form of mechanical energy. Let's see students, in electric cell we are using chemical. Here chemical is converted as light energy. Means here also conversion of energy takes place. So we says that conservation of energy. Next one is, use the clues given in the bracket and write which alternative energy can be saved by doing the activities given below. In bracket, fuel, comma, chemical, comma, electric, comma, charcoal. See the activity and see the second column, saved alternate energy. Traveling by bicycle. Why we need to travel in bicycle? Because if we use bicycle, we can save fuel energy. With fuel energy, we can maintain our good health also. Next one is washing cloth by hands. By washing cloths by hand, we can save the alternate energy, that is electrical energy. Because nowadays we are using washing machine for washing cloth. Instead of washing cloths in a machine, we can wash cloths with hands. If we wash cloth with hands, it helps to maintain our body and we can also save the alternate energy, that is electrical energy. Third one is producing electricity from wind. If we produce electricity from wind, we can save electrical energy. Cooking food using biogas. If we use biogas, we can save the fuel. The alternate energy is fuel. Not to put on the radio when there is no electricity. If we not put the radio when there is no electricity, that time we can use chemicals. Because we know that in electric cell consists of chemical. First one is traveling by bicycle. See students, If we travel by using bicycle, we can save the alternate energy, that is fuel. Nowadays we are using vehicle for moving everywhere, either it may be long distance or it may be short distance. Instead of using vehicles, we can try to use bicycle, because by using bicycle we can save alternate energy, that is fuel. When we are traveling by bicycle or riding bicycle, we can also maintain our good health. Next one is washing cloth by hand. If we wash clothes with hand, we can save alternate energy, that is electrical energy. Because nowadays we are using lot of electrical instruments for ease our work. Why we are using electrical instruments? We are using electrical instruments to ease our work. Instead of using washing machine, we need to wash our cloth by hands. If we wash our cloth with hands, we can save electrical energy. Next one is producing electricity from wind. If we produce electricity from wind, we can, what is the main aim of using wind? From wind, we can convert electrical energy. If we producing electricity from wind, we can save the alternate energy, that is electrical energy. Next one is cooking food using biogas. If we cook food using biogas, we can save the alternate energy, that is gas. Either it may be wood, either it may be gas, we can save. Not to put on the radio when there is no electricity. If we on radio, we need electricity. Without electricity, radio can't work. Instead of electricity, we can also use chemicals in radio in the form of electric cell. If we put electric cell into the radio, it also works as electricity. Instead of using electricity, we can save the alternate energy, that is chemical energy. Next one is, see students, page number 188, which alternative energy can be used for the following activities instead of conventional energy? Write using clues given in the bracket. Solar water heater, biogas, solar cooker, solar cell. See the first column, that is activity. In second column, alternate energy used. See, first one is instead of hearth. Hearth is nothing but fireplaces. Okay. Hearth is nothing but fireplaces. Instead of fire, we can use alternate energy, that is solar water heater. Okay. Next one is electric geyser. Instead of using electric geyser, we need to use biogas. Biogas is the alternate energy used. Next one is cooking rice on the hearth. Hearth means, we know that, fire. Instead of cooking rice on fire, we can use alternate energy, that is solar cooker. By using solar cooker, we can make food or prepare food. Next one is electric bulb. Instead of using electric bulb, we need to utilize solar cells. Listening to radio by using electricity. Instead of alternate energy, we used is solar cells. Okay, dear students, today in this class we learned more about fuel energy. Here, the conclusion of the topic amazing energy is, energy which fulfills our needs is very essential for the survival of living beings. If we use energy gained by the body from food and energy gained from the environment for other activities carefully, the capacity of work can be increased. This is about the topic amazing energy. Thank you for your cooperation and watching video about the topic amazing energy. I hope you understood clearly. Thank you.